My vase cracked. Let's try to fix it. I'm gonna be using some paper clay, which is this goop I have. Paper clay is just slip and some toilet paper that is mixed together. And I think the toilet paper is supposed to help and create structure. I have personally never done this before, so fingers crossed that it works. It looks like it did patch it up, but I'm not sure if it's gonna survive in the kiln. I'm gonna fire this baby soon. Subscribe for more pottery tips and to see if it works.